Kenny Lofton gets the ball down. He can pull it. That's his long ball. Down and in.
Driven into right center field. Erstad says he has it. The Angels, world champions. For 42 years, in the shadow of the Los Angeles Dodgers, the Anaheim Angels step into the spotlight and win the World Series.